The required number of authentication keys have been acquired. The tower is now open for investigation.
Good. Tower. Out of my way! Damn it! It won't stop coming!
Alert. Allies signal detected.
Allies? Wait, you?
9S? We've been expecting you. The two of us will take things from here. You need to open the door to the tower.
Devila? Pulbala? What are you doing here?
Remember your promise?
What are you talking about?
Come on, 9S. Hack in while you can.
None of this makes any sense!
We'll explain everything once we're inside.
What's this barrier?
Analysis. It is part of a closed defensive system.
Well, how do I break it down?
Hypothesis. Unit 9S could permit his self-consciousness data to lose control. The resulting energy surge has an acceptable probability of temporarily paralyzing the barrier.
That's almost as bad as not going in at all!
What happened?
It's the barrier.
Popola!
No, don't! You can't do anything! The wall's got a self-closing algorithm!
Devil and I, we have to atone for our sins no matter what!
But if you do that, your circuits will...
Devil! Right.
Devila!
I hope you don't regret this.
That is all that remains from their personal record during the era in which they were referred to as administrators.
I see.
Query. Why do the androids Devila and Popola seem to prefer death over surviving alone? There was a very high probability that at least one could have escaped.
I hope you never have to understand.
Affirmative. Query. Why does this tower possess an entrance at all? All material transport takes place via aerial vehicles. It is irrational for an infiltration route to be so easily accessible. Hypothesis. Entrance is a trap.
I don't care. I just have to kill them all. Corrupted YoRHa units!
Today. Don't forget about the special prize for the guest who unlocks the last subunit in the room.
Two B models? I'm glad I got to see you here. I truly am. Every last one of you!
Yeah.
detected.
Still a few stragglers, huh?
Alert. The structure known as the tower has opened its gate.
Let's check it out.
A2, right? We went ahead and opened the tower. 9S is already in. I see. Say, did we manage to help?
You did. I see. This is a YoRHa corpse.
Hypothesis. The corpse is likely a result of YoRHa Unit 9S's advance through the area.
Let's go. What's the purpose of this structure?
Unknown. Proposal. Gather additional data.
Someday I need to teach you how to be helpful. What's up with this place?
Hypothesis. It is a representation of a library.
What's that?
A library is a data storage facility constructed by past human civilizations.
I suppose we have to hack in to look at the data, yeah? Help me out, Pod.
Affirmative. Hacking interface access rights granted to YoRHa Unit A2.
Peachy. Looks like a data gathering system for the machines. These records are from the human server on the moon. The machines hacked that deep into the system, huh? Some records on old humans. Damn it, this is useless. There's too many of them. Huh? What's that? Operational summary of model number 2 in Project YoRHa. This data.
Stop. I have to keep fighting.
Alert. Virus detected in locomotion region. High probability that infection source is transplanted parts from corrupted units. Proposal. Hack into self and eliminate virus.
On it.
Eliminated. 95% of functionality restored.
YoRHa Unit 9S. Welcome to the tower. Welcome to the tower.
You bastards!
Because you made it this far, we have a special announcement just for you.
We'll reveal it once you destroy all the machine life forms here.
This is Project YoRHa. That means all of us... to be...
Now you know everything. Do you still wish to fight? We are conceptual human personalities created within the machine network. We cannot be destroyed. YoRHa Unit 9S.
Keep them coming. I'll destroy them all. All of them.
And this tower!
Alert. Enemy hacking detected. Proposal. Retreat immediately.
Who are you?
Good to see you again, number two. Or should we call you A2 now? It's going to bring back memories. Though to concepts like us, time has little meaning. Still, when we wiped out your forces, it made quite the impression on us. YoRHa attacker model number two. An experimental disposal group created as a test run for Project YoRHa.
Shut up! Consciousness data saturation rate, 30%.
It's also very amusing.
Consciousness data saturation rate, 60%.
The androids the human race left behind acted as if they wanted to be human. The machine life forms the aliens left behind acted as if they wanted to be human. We resembled each other so, but we are networked, and thus we are superior to you.
Hypothesis. The enemy's defensive system is prompting an evolution of its logic.
Foolish androids. Why do you resist? All things end with accepting death, do they not?
Consciousness data saturation rate, 90%.
We are one. And yet we are many. We are finite, and yet we are infinite. We are the embodiment of the perfect being.
Hypothesis. The enemy has become aware of the diversity of life.
I see. We move on. Forward. To the future.
Consciousness data saturation rate 100%. Hypothesis. The enemy's consciousness has begun to fracture.
Evolutionary pressure. If we allow this android to continue living, we can create even more hardship for ourselves. Overcoming the crisis this creates will present an opportunity for our kind to evolve even further. We disagree. This android is dangerous. It must be destroyed immediately. Those who would doubt our victory our enemies. Do you truly think you can win?
What the?
Analysis. The saturated consciousnesses are now in conflict with each other.
Huh. They're acting like humans.
Still kicking?
Speculation. It is driven by remaining data located within enemy servers.
So this just keeps going until I kill them all? Going on about?
Analysis. It appears to be a leak of the enemy's past memories.
Become a god.
Source of some kind.
Used to make what?
Unknown.
Yeah. fight. Why do we live? Why do we exist? Awesome. Light. The light. We will soar through the sky.
Thank you.
This tower is a giant cannon that's aimed at the human server on the moon. If we don't do something, all of humanity's remaining data will be destroyed.
So what? None of it matters. Or didn't you know? We aren't required in this world anymore. Humanity is extinct. That moon server you're so worried about was invented to give us androids something to fight for. And YoRHa was created to perpetuate the lie. But in order to make sure no one ever learned the truth, we were designed to be killed. They built a back door in the bunker and programmed it to activate after a certain amount of time. The commander? Me? To be? Sacrificial lambs. All of us. Isn't that hilarious? Doesn't it make you laugh?
Ninas, we need—
Shut up!
You killed 2B. That's all we need to kill each other.
2B hated to keep killing you. It caused her so much pain. The 9S type is a high-end model. They knew you'd discover the truth eventually. But the model designation 2B was just a cover. The official designation is 2E. Number 2 type E. They were a special class of members designed to execute YoRHa units. But you knew that, right, 9S?
Shut up! Shut up! What do you know? You don't know anything at all about us!
Proposal. Cease combat. Fighting her at this point would be
irrational. Pod 153! I order you to halt all logical thought and speech. This order shall remain in effect until you confirm the death of either myself or Unit A2.
Tell me where to find the virus corrupting 9S.
Affirmative. YoRHa Unit A2. Core data for 9S is stored ahead. Alert. Severe virus corruption. Probability of successful deletion extremely low.
I think I know a
The idea under consideration is not recommended. This pod is a YoRHa tactical support unit. As such, it cannot approve of actions that would damage its supported unit.
You're not so bad, Pod. You know that? Take care of everything. Pod. Take care of 9S.
What of you, A2?
I've still got something I need to do. You go ahead.
Acknowledged.
I'm sorry. I never quite realized how beautiful this world is. I'm coming, everyone. I'm coming.